last night.
And it was a horrific night. We were attacked from all directions by thugs that claimed to be pro-Mubarak protesters that used stones, rocks, knives and horses and camels to attack us, even sticks. And people here defended the square till the last for like 15 hours till the morning came. And we're still staying till Mubarak steps down.
You're not going anywhere?
No.
What do you want to tell people about what is happening here? Some people say it's clashes between people who like Mubarak and people who don't.
This is a crime. This is like a war crime. People were attacking us with Molotovs and we were in a defense situation. We had to defend ourselves. We had to defend our lives. It was a life and death situation. And we have 6 people dead and 1,500 injured. So this that says everything about it.
So for you, it's not finished. This is going to go on?
Yes. And as you see, we're a peaceful protest. It's like a carnival in the morning. But when they attack you with knives and Molotov cocktails, you have nothing to do but defend yourself.